brawl's about to begin. So take up your positions and let the chain gun rip your heart out, 'cause there's no way.
If you've just arrived, welcome. He's going to sit up and he's going to tantalise your vision and hearing sensitive areas, because he's very good. And make sure you grab yourself a Victoria Bitter from the bar, because they are $2.50. And I'd like to say special thanks to Revolve Magazine for sponsoring us with an advert. And also like to say special thanks to Bondi Music Headquarters up there in the Junction. They're a great music shop and got there for all your musical needs. Also big thanks to Bondi Hotel and Neil for doing the vision. Bit Rush, Bobby Productions, lovely. And Ralph, you rock. Okay, we've got lots of attention and they are going to rock the house. Give a little bit more dancing for you guys.
Invite one of my students up on stage. He's from England. John Calder. And he's going to get up and he's going to do a solo. And then I'm going to do something else that's going to really blow your mind. And then we're going to finish up by playing something together. So I hope you enjoy it. This is what I call a blast from the past. And just to let you know, techno started in Australia 40,000 years ago. It did not start in Europe. So here we go. This is what I call traditional techno. Everybody, this didgeridoo, if they can say my name. No, my Aboriginal name. And spell it. I'm from a place called... I'm from a place called Lake Avala, which is in northeast Arnhem Land. And it goes, Manel Poi Wunamurro Grimurroi. And you spell that MANULUBUYWUNUMURWAGURWAMURWAWY. So who wants to have a go? Because I know you're not going to get it, because you're going to go. Okay, so can you please give a big hand to John Calder, all the way from England. And this is one of my students.
Now, the other one's on the ground.
Is there anybody out there that's ever done any hitchhiking?
Yeah!
Okay, now can you imagine you're in between Alice Springs and Adelaide. Your car's broken down. You've gone through three pairs of shoes.
It's a combi.
And you're dying of malnutrition. And this is what I call the hitchhiker's nightmare. Closely, you'll hear a couple of cars going past, then you'll hear a truck pull up. Now the truck driver says to the hitchhiker,
where are you going?
The hitchhiker turns around and says, oh, up the road. Now the truck driver, he thinks about it for a moment, looks him up and down and goes, oh yeah. Get in, and that's the end of the story. So if you listen closely, you'll hear a couple of cars going past, a truck pulling up, but then you'll also hear the hitchhiker and the truck driver talking to each other.
Shush!
Shut the fuck up!
I know it's only alcohol talking, but shut up!
Thank you.
All right, now I said, okay, now we're going to do one together, but just before I do it, I'm just going to do one little one. Now, if there are any married people out there, your wife will never leave you if you learn to play the didgeridoo because of one sound. But I'm only going to play it, and you use your own imagination. And this is the only reason why your wife will never leave you. Think about it. I am not saying nothing. So can you please... John's laughing his head off. I'm going to ask John to come back, and we're going to play something. We're going to finish up by playing something together. Thank you very much for listening. So here we go. Thank you very much, and let's get on with the peanut butter jam. Thank you.
I'm going to go to the next one. play for free, but we like to play the dance. There was once upon a time when I fought for the things that fill my heart. That's a fact. Don't treat me with sweat when I slept upon my heart. Look me now, we'll be here in the same place, wondering why I have fallen.
Dolanda, Farah, dance with me, please.